pressure. They bothered Binghamton in the past, but they couldn't stop that.
Now, the last time we saw Nick Billings, he didn't do any of this. He got a foul trouble early against New Hampshire. All of a sudden, he's come out and dominated. Nick Billings, and we also expect certainly the dunk on the other end of the court sometime.